Good morning, children. How are you? Regarding the textbook, today we have to discuss the new chapter, The Shepherd Boy. The Shepherd Boy. Here the lesson has two parts, children. The lesson which we are going to discuss, children, has been explained as the part one, and part two is our next chapter. So today our seventh chapter, The Shepherd Boy, part one. The Shepherd Boy, part one. And the story petta kaavali two parts ma. The story was lengthy, that's why it has been divided into two parts. This is the first part. Okay, shepherd means what, nana? Shepherd means the person who looks after the sheep. Okay, the person who looks after the sheep. Before to start the chapter, children, I want to show you some persons. You have to identify those persons. Can you see clearly the pictures? See, children, they gave fireman, ambulance driver, policeman, policewoman, policeman. Here these two sides, this is the policeman, and he is the policeman and she is the policewoman. And here ambulance driver, here fireman. Fireman ante manaki fire vachinappudu aarpevadu. So these are the persons who has been given to you to match. Next, they gave us complete the sentence. The fire brigade, an ambulance, the police. Here, what is here, what is here, what is here. Okay, when we see, when we see, children, here somebody is robbing our shop. Here first picture, the shopkeeper saw that somebody robbed things, so here we have to call policeman. Mana intlo manta tagulukunte evarni pilvali, fire brigade. We have to call fire brigade. Okay, when a person was injured here, when a person was injured here down, we have to call ambulance. So first picture, first person needs police, second picture needs fire brigade, and the third person needs ambulance. Ardhamainda? మనకి దొంగతనమైన ఎవరన్నా మనల్ని కొట్టినా ఏదన్నా చేసినా మనం పోలీస్ని పిలవాలి. ఇంట్లో మంటలు అంటుకుంటే ఫైర్ బ్రిగేడ్ని పిలవాలి. అలానే దెబ్బలు తగిలితే అంబులెన్స్ని పిలవాలి. ఓకే చిల్డ్రన్, నౌ లెట్ us స్టార్ట్ అవర్ లెసన్ టుడే. వాట్ ఈస్ ద లెసన్ అబౌట్? ద లెసన్ ఈస్ అబౌట్ అ బాయ్ హూ లుక్స్ ఆఫ్టర్ హిస్ షీప్స్. And the boy was working, living behind the hill in a village. Okay, Nandu was bored. So Nandu is the boy who has been explained in this lesson. Nandu was bored. Nandu bore feel outnad. His elder brother Lakshya, who usually herded the sheep. Ordered the ship mates to look after the ship. Nandu was feeling bored, but his brother, elder brother, whose name was Nandu's elder brother, parent Amma, elder brother name Lakshya. What is the Lakshya? Lakshya. Okay, what he do? He always looks after the sheep. He always looks after the sheep. Okay, eppudu tine sheep ni chustuntadu. Had gone to town for a few days. So for these days after school, Nandu had to take the sheep out to graze on the hill behind the village. This was the third day. Now see, children,
was sitting, see children, Lakshya, his elder brother, Lakshya, his elder brother, who was looking after the sheep, went to town for some work. So these days, Nandu has to take care of the sheep, sir. Lakshya ane atanu town ke ellaru konni rojulu kosam edo pani meeda. Appudu sheep ni evaru chusaru? Nandu. Who looks after the sheep? Nandu. He used to take the sheep behind the hill and he used to graze them there. And he said, this is the third day. Idi moodo roju anamata. Ee story jarugutundi third day. Moodu rojulu ayindi atanu akkadiki sheep teesukeltu. So the sheep were boring. They did nothing but eat grass all day long. Now see what this fellow was telling. The sheep are very boring. They are not playing with me. They used to graze always. Eppudu chudu getti tintune unda sheep sari gatte maatrame em chestayanna. They used to graze grass all day. He counted the sheep loudly. 1, 2, 3. Then he counted them backwards. 17, 16, 15. And Nandu was really bored. He was feeling bored. He don't know what to do. So he was counting the sheep. All at once he heard something in the bushes. He got up quickly. Could it be the wolf? Lakshya had warned him about the wolf. Be careful, Nandu. If you see the help, wolf, shout out to the villagers. They will help you to chase it away. But it was not the wolf, only a rabbit scurrying in the bushes. It made Nandu wonder, if he shout, the villagers will come, will really come. He decided to try it. Wolf, 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 he hollered. In the farmhouse across the fields, Gangubai was making rotis. Wolf, she heard. She dropped the roti, picked up a broom and ran up the hill. See what happened. Nandu kuchunnadu, boring ga undi. Sheep ni count chesadu. Aina boring e. Then what he heard some noise from the bushes. What he heard some noise from the bushes. When he went near the bushes, children, he saw a rabbit there. But his brother Lakshya warned him about the wolf. Wolf vastadi appudappudu ani cheppadu Nandu. Ooru elle mundu jagratta ani cheppadu evariki Nandu. Nandu em anukunnadu wolf ani ani daggariki velli chuste rabbit. But Lakshya said, if you find wolf, then shout. Villagers will come to help you. Wolf chustene arugu ani cheptadu iddaru. Villagers vachi help chestaru. But the Nandu, as he was feeling bored, he just tried it. Avudam ane avana vastaro ledo. So he shouted, wolf, wolf, wolf. There comes Gangubai. Gangubai, who was making roti in the near farms. Gangubai ane amra dakkaru polallo edo rotte kavustundi. When she heard voice of Nandu, she came with a broom. Cheepi katta pattukoni vachindi. Deni paradoltanki wolf ni. Let us see the first page, children, of the textbook. Nandu was bored. His elder brother Lakshya, who usually herded the sheep, had gone to town for a few days. So for these days after school, Nandu had to take the sheep out to graze on the hill behind the village. This was the third day. The sheep were boring. They did nothing but eat grass all day long. He counted the sheep loudly. 1, 2, 3. Then he counted them backwards. 17, 16, 15. After that, Nandu was really bored. All at once,
in the bushes. He got up quickly. Could it be the wolf? Lakhaya had warned him about the wolf. Be very careful, Nandu. If you see the wolf, shout out to the villagers. They will help you to chase it away. But it was not the wolf, only a rabbit scurrying in the bushes. It made Nandu wonder. If he shouted, would the villagers really come? He decided to try it. Wolf, 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 he hollered. In the farmhouse across the fields, Gangubai was making rotis. Wolf, wolf, she heard. She dropped the roti, picked up a broom and ran up the hill. Now let us learn few hard words, children, related to the chapter which we have completed just now. Small part only we have completed. Just to see, children. Nandu, Nandu, Lakhya, 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 Rotis, 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 Graze,
chapter. Have a nice day, all of you.